I've seen a few funny videos of you on Twitter. How do you react to such negative trends?
There are a few negative trends. I mean, some videos that are trending about a song and a picture of you being compared to funny character.
Yeah, the song from Ice Age.
Yes. How do you react to all those things when you
see? Okay, so here's the thing. I did a cover for the work video, or for the work song done by Rihanna and Drake, and I was feeling like I was having fun with it. I liked the song, and
but your face looked
so like I was doing something else.
So it looked like you were singing for a loved one.
So here's the thing. I mean, I was singing the song seriously because I like the song, and I was doing my own rendition, my own Okuntakized rendition of the song, and basically I didn't think it would go viral the way it did. I did it, went about my day, fell asleep, and then woke up and my mentions had blown up. Like, I didn't really understand what the hype was about, or what the reaction to that was about. My reaction, I love it. like, you see, I'm insecure about a lot of things, right?
Yeah.
As a person. But I'm not insecure about my ability to sing. So that's the thing. I know I have a relatively good voice, you know, and I can perform. That's not the problem. I think I rendered it in a way that people thought I was singing off key. Like, I really twisted the melody and played with it, and like, I think people didn't want that, or people felt as if that isn't how the rendition should have been done. But I do what I want.
And do you see any positivity in that?
So it wasn't all negative. People actually, there were a few brave people who came out to say that they actually liked the cover and that they didn't really find it funny. And then you have your chrome people who were like, nah, like that was a terrible, like, nah, never do that again. I'm like, okay, like, cool. All they're doing is that the name Okuntakinte just keeps on appearing. I was trending for like about 21 hours, which I didn't expect because, like I said, I was just releasing a cover and it was really funny. Like, it entertained, like, it made my day. I was happy. Like, but other than that, that's basically it.